I was born in a place humans call Central Africa, and the dense rains were so beautiful, no crayons could ever do it justice. Gorillas don't name their newborns right away the way humans do. We get to know our babies first. We wait to see hints of what they might yet be. When they saw how much she loved to chase me around the forest, my parents decided on my twin sister's name, Tag. Oh, how I love to play tag with my sister. That game never